Hey, everybody. Cardboard Jesus, Cardboard Moses with you. Welcome. It's time to do the 2014. Get this right this time so nobody else has me ban them from buying because I'm a dumbass. 14 full inner 9 box case. Break number 2 for the Triple Threat Squad.
I used to freak.
Seriously, a dude had me put him on the ban list. The video that I said number 3 when it was number 2, like he went freaking out like about it. So he had me banned him. What'd you do with the one I gave you?
I know, I was supposed to bring it back.
Who he bringing in here?
You want to whip it around? Or, okay.
We give away these guys, okay? Without
the shirt. I will be glad when we're back to a normal setup. Here's the case.
So I decided to not shoot on the white one.
She go buy something. See if she's in. Man, I'm telling you, that Fanatics is based out of Fort Lauderdale. I don't know.
Literally.
I know they've got a warehouse in Vegas and stuff.
His
wife has got a booty. Like, shit.
The one I'm talking about, like...
All right, everybody, there you see that.
So, what is this inner case business?
Two mini boxes.
Inside each. All right. Want me to help you out?
I mean, we got shit else to do, so...
Good luck, everybody.
I'll let the people. Sports car freak, you sleep. What we need out of this is a book. And just as I say that, I don't know, there's either redemption in this one, or there's a book in that one. That has changed how I will go about this. Noice! Did you get the 42,000 for the Florida State one, or no? Still tight. How's it going?
It's going.
Sure.
I'll be back in.
So right before I'm leaving, my assistant texted me. She's like, "Is that the one Friday?"
I think that's fair, Sports Car Freak. I think that sounds about. Yeah. I mean, we figured like 3 to. I mean, no auto.
Considering you paid like what, $20 for that spot?
Yes.
I mean, I think that was a good investment.
Yeah, no, that is fair.
Alright,
who was it? It was Dalvin Cook, Ben, and
Travis
Rudolph. Dual FSU logo, 1-1, but it was like the actual, you know, like seminal top and bottom. It's on our Instagram at Rip City Cards if you're really interested in seeing it. And you should follow us anyway because we're a great follow.
What do you, which I'm dealing with now.
Did you go to the one like by here?
I don't know, dude. I'll tell you the story after this break. Because there's a story.
Of course there is.
Yo, how many people did you join the party? We went like all over this, like all over Illinois. Try to find this place, man. Welcome to the stage. Are they going to have a basketball today?
If they sell it out.
If it sells out? I thought it was breaking regardless of how many spots they were.
Yeah, I mean, they did that 52 tops thing last year that they, like, they didn't fill it, so they didn't break it.
Well, they didn't break it. I thought they did.
No.
Well, I was talking to the guy. Well, apparently what happened was some Canadians came by. It was two. They were trying to buy up.
Today. No, I didn't set up eBay auctions for tomorrow because with our travel business, I didn't think we would be able to ship any stuff. So
they weren't able to go through the transaction. Otherwise, it would be.
I think there's like 20 spots left.
Oh, yeah? Well, I wonder what it would be for version. I mean, it was too.
They were trying to pay in maple syrup, son.
That's probably what it was. I would have took that payment. Yo, did you see the greatness that's right there? There you go. You got it too. You look real quick. You got it. Yeah, you to your right.
Oh, damn. I'm a professional, man.
I do like my thighs. I do like my thighs.
All right, let's see what we got. Probably going to have to adjust.
So it's what, 20 cent hit? So extrapolate that.
Well, he was going to cut him a deal anyway.
20,000 Canadian is like what? I want to say maybe 18,000 American, maybe? I don't know.
There we go. All right, let's.
But yeah, I agree. I would rather feel a break.
Let's do it this way. Julius Thomas to 50.
Margo
Murray to 399. Roddy White. Andre Anderson. Andre Johnson. Brandon Marshall.
What do you think that they will go for, like 60 G's maybe?
Let's go ahead and start with a 101.
That is a nice patch, dude.
For Jeremy Hill.
What is that, a 101?
Single, triple. Double, triple. Triple single.
Dragon's the tallest one you have.
Who? Jeremy Hill.
He came by and you weren't here yet, so just
took
it to
you. Can I get that bad boy?
Let's get this up in there.
I knew I said I was in love, but I don't know anymore. I really don't know.
We need some like 130 top loaders.
Gotcha.
I like that texture. That's a football texture on that. I got magic fingers. So. And out of 75, Teddy Bridgewater.
It's a give and take, you know?
Oh, we got a gator up in the house, too. So.
You go do a case of Magda 10 spot?
We got one in the store, a single box, a full case. I don't know. things get busy, but it's hard to it's hard to say.
Right now, you don't see anything at the moment?
I mean, I've got like Immaculate in the store, but it's a single box, like $30 a spot, and some Pantheon football.
You got some random on that then, right?
Yeah, just a random.
$30.
Eli Manning to $199, Richard Sherman $399. Got a redemption. Mike Wallace, Kiko Alonso, Von Miller. A Triple Threads rookie auto purple parallel for Jarvis Landry, Miami Dolphins. Noise. What's up, 00 Dukes? And 18,000 CARYDS, 18 out of 18, eBay 101 for Emmitt Smith. So far, so very good on this. This thing, I don't.
What's up, Bill?
Got a 99 Matt Forte, 399 Kendall Wright, EJ Manuel, Cordo Patterson, Bernard Pierce. We've got a Austin Spear and Jenkins, 60 out of 99. That's not not particularly bueno, but. Nice. We may be on a hot box. 2 out of 15. Another triple relic. Derek Carr rookie.
That's nice. Oh, that's nice.
Nice one for the Raiders. I mean, they don't have the hot boxes necessarily, but this box has been hot.
We play Jarvis Landry purple relic too. I mean, it's a redemption, but.
Still noise. And I swear I still think that by that last was a book. I hope I'm right.
I can't wait for some football, man. We're like 2 weeks away.
What's up, Fertile Fuego?
Like preseason. But
I like him.
I hate that.
The advanced metrics say he is good.
Dan Marino, anybody
Sheldon Richardson to $199, Monte Ball $399, Keenan Allen, T.Y. Hilton, Cam Newton.
For a long time. Because the Patriots were boom.
Nick Fairley, 27 out of 36, single and three color. The hot box continues. 16 out of 99, Logan Thomas. Okay, I was only kidding about that. Eric, we're going to get you some Denver. We are very, very early on in this. But so far, pulling some nice, nice stuff out of this.
Have fun.
Enjoy. Okay. Who that was? Oh, damn.
Yeah.
Can't even say hello to me? Now who's Hollywood?
Now
who's Hollywood?
Now you know
Pierre Thomas, $199. Julius Thomas, $399. Reggie Wayne, LeSean McCoy, Pierre Thomas. Nice one for Mario Williams, 17 out of 27 for the Bills. That is a little bit of damage there, I'm afraid to say. Like, it's that E has folded over. So you're probably not going to grade that out to a 10. That is going to be it's a little rough. I'm going to let the Bills do any work they want to do on that. Eric Ebron, 27 out of 75. How is he doing? Is he still like? he was supposed to be the thing when he came out, and I know he had like some injury issues, but I don't know how he's Eric Ebron.
Yeah, he's had some injuries as of late, but he's still a really good tight end, solid. We got Brett Kelly out there in Detroit. So worst come to worst, my boy will take him to a Super Bowl.
Stafford losing his job, son.
Man, I can't wait for Super Bowl. This is going to be a really good year. This last draft class is going to be special.
Especially since the Buccaneers are going to win the Super Bowl, son. Calvin Johnson to 99.
As long as it comes out of Florida.
Willis to 399. Revis. Season shorts. Clay Matthews. Had a Devonta Adams 10 out of 75. And another redemption, a base rookie auto relic purple parallel of Carlos Hyde. Not a bad card. Carlos. Andy Dalton to 199, Vincent Jackson to 399, Aaron Rodgers, Vincent Jackson, the aforementioned Ryan Tannehill, Matthew Stafford, single, single, double, double, triple, single, 23 out of 27.
I guess that's what we gotta get some kind of start to see that we have two of them. So that in here we have two super, right?
And Tampa Bay Buccaneers, 32 out of 99. I cannot read numbers today. Austin Spear and Jenkins.
That's a nice card right there,
Jenkins. Nah, he sucks, dude.
Yeah?
Yeah, he was driving around drunk. We had to cut him.
Well, what else does there do with Tampa Bay?
He had talent. Right, Fuego, so much potential, but just dude can't get his head put on straight. But that's all right. We don't need him. We don't need him in Tampa anymore. Not with Bray and OJ Howard. That is going to be a disgusting two tight end set.
Yeah, OJ will take that job.
Nah, dude, they're going to run a two tight end set.
Yeah, they're doing the Patriots offense.
Because both of them can block too.
Okay.
Alshon Jeffrey to 25 for the Bears. There's something. Keekly to 399, Hartline, Sean Lee, Alshon Jeffery. All right, Mike Evans, 4 out of 50, Tampa Bay Buccaneers. Oh, another more boom sauce for you. 15 out of 25, Mike Evans, triple relic with a 3 color in it. That's a good card. That's a good dude. Mike Evans is a beast. This case so far has been strong. What's up, MCB? I know, an Evans, a car. 101. The Landry's a good card. Yeah, I mean, okay. I mean, Tampa is being a little bit greedy now. Wes Welker to 199. Revis to 399. Suggs, Crabtree, Marshawn Lynch. 8 out of 9. Single. Triple, single, Tony Gonzalez, Atlanta Falcons. Oh, dang. Well, your name. Whoever had the Buccaneers in this is doing well for themselves. Except it's another Austin Spear and Jenkins. 28 out of 65. Come on, Jenkins. I don't know. Maybe he does get his... does get his crap square and ends up on some team and makes that card valuable again in the future. We just have to hope. Robert Mathis to 99. Jordy Nelson 399. Monte Ball, Alex Smith, Le'Veon Bell. Jacksonville Jaguars 15 out of 25. Allen Robinson. Green Bay Packers 44 out of 99. Devonta Adams. That weird little bit of white there, it looks like it's off of the patch. That's a good card too. I'm a fan of the triple threads. All right, here's the deal. Pantheon fills today. I guarantee it 100%. It's not. It's. I'm filling it however it has to happen. And I feel like we need to do like a fistful of those, more of those immaculate breaks. Bernard to 199. Deshaun Jackson to 399. Drew Brees. Victor Cruz. Kyle LaMaulo. Cecil Shorts, triple for Jacksonville. 20 out of 36. Bad at all for the Indianapolis Colts. 88 out of 99, Dante Moncrief. Rookie relic. So how is everybody doing today? Today is Friday, right? Today's Saturday. All confused with my days. So you guys are all probably just coming back from the club, right? Bowman to 50, Patrick Peterson 399, Earl Thomas, Jordy Nelson, Jay Cutler, Logan Thomas 42 out of 99. So is Jesse. Sports card freak. So is Jesse. And I think I gotta get some sleeves. Got them thickens. But we're going to need one to put in the 85 out of 99, Jeremy Hill. He did 3 o'clock in the morning. He hit the White Castle sports car for you. They went downtown, a couple of bars. Then him and Ethan went to White Castle about 3, said. That was like the first thing when Ethan came in. Like, it's almost always like, I'm here, then Ethan shows up, then everybody else. Ew, yeah, we should make him do that today. He said it was going to be Saturday, didn't he? Jesse has threatened to run the 40-yard dash. Like, he says he can do it. At first, he said he can do a 4.6. Then it was like a 4.9. Now he's saying under 5.5. But I'm not even in his condition right now. Not, no way. No way. Heartline to 199. Emmanuel to 399. Richard Sherman. DeMarco Murray. Wes Welker. Julio Jones, 8 out of 18. 100 yards, 12 times. I don't like the Falcons, but Julio Jones is the best wide receiver in the NFL.
Best quarterback.
Jameis Winston. Jadeveon Clowney, who I am being told is running havoc against the Texans offense in OTAs. 30 out of 50 for him. Let's continue this hit parade. All right, 4-6, 4-8. Well, no, he's already run under 6'5". I thought it was 5'5" is where the number was. Hartline to 399, Allen to 399, Flacco, Sue, AJ Green. The aforementioned JV and Clowney, 36 out of 75. Another one? More Buccaneers. This time, Charles Sims, 12 out of 50. Who is actually getting some, like, real playing time. That's probably true, MCB. By the time he runs it, he's going to be like, I can finish a 40-yard dash. That's the bet. Can I finish it? Yes or no? Oh, I can't wait to tell him if he comes back. He may have just gone straight back to the hotel. Bernard Pierce, 199. Sean Lee, 399. Eddie Lacy, Julio Jones, Julian Edelman. 5 out of 27. Single, triple, a single for Pierre Thomas of the Saints. And a nice one for the Bills. 18 out of 50, Sammy Watkins. Solid card. We've had basically all of the top rookies in this out of this case, and we're not even done. Are you serious? Out of 149, Michael Crabtree. Barry out of 399. Phillip Rivers, Kendall Wright, Peyton Manning. It is the Bortles service to 99. Jacksonville Jaguars and more Tampa Bay. 44 out of 70, another ASJ. Dude, if he was actually good, Tampa would be just slaying this thing. This has been a Tampa triple threats case.
Okay.
This has been a Tampa triple threats case.
Oh, right.
We got, like, RPAs, two for ASJ, Charles Sims, and Mike Evans.
I get the Bucks in some breaks. I never get that kind of break.
I try to get them in breaks, but
you get them by default.
Well, I used to. I mean, I would never take them unless they fell into a filler, you know. But now with O.J. Howard, that they never last. We got a Reggie Wayne, 199, Crabtree, 399, Torrey Smith, Matt Ryan, Tom Brady. A triple. We will have to random this one. Moncrief, Matthews, and Richardson. It's 18. And another monster RPA. 23 out of 25 Odell Beckham Jr. This case has been just foolish. Evans, Carr, Beckham, Watkins, a Landry, all RPAs. And I don't, I'm hoping for a book in this. I mean, it's either a book or an extra card. It's a book. We do have a book.
Yeah.
Take it easy, man. All right, let's. And it's an auto book too. Let's do, I'm just gonna, whatever, we're not gonna go in order this time. 38 out of 50, Michael Sam, Rams. And then we have got base cards for Brandon Marshall to 99. Le'Veon Bell to 399. Keekly, Graham, Josh Gordon, a triple threats football, auto relic, double combo, Derek Carr, Jimmy Garoppolo, Tom Savage, Johnny Manziel, Blake Bortles, Teddy Bridgewater, 4 out of 9. This case, this is the best case of triple threads I've ever seen of this year. So that is just glorious. What a case. Now we've got the very difficult task of doing a random to see who's gonna get this stuff. Skeety, I believe they still have to, oh yeah, and a Jeremy Hill 101 that was the first one out. Right, 4 is going to be our random number. Do the easy stuff first. Being the Moncrief Matthews and Richardson. So we have got Colts, we have got Eagles, and we have got Sea Chickens. Eric, thank you, Chucky boy. Sorry we could not win for everybody here, but at least you know I've got fire on my side. Come on. All right, 4-time stop spot, getting this action. 1, 2, 3, 4 times. Going to the Colts. Going to the Colts. All right, now the serious stuff. Serious stuff. We've got the Raiders. We've got the Pats. We've got the Texans. We've got the Browns. We've got the Jags. And we've got the Vikings. 4 times, same roll. Top spot getting it. Make sure I did this right. Raiders, Patriots, Texans, Browns, Jaguars, and Vikings. You know, those. Trace. And the money shot going to the Browns. Johnny Manziel wins out in the random, but not in life. Thank you, everybody. We'll get this right. Well, hang on. I'm going to go back through this. Hang on. All right. So we had the Jeremy Hill. Like, the Jeremy Hill 101. The Odell, huge card to 25. We're only gonna, let's just pick out the good ones. The Sammy Watkins to 50. Charles Sims is a good card because he is getting playing time. Jadeveon Clowney, big card. Jeremy Hill's not a bad card, but I won't even throw it in the biggest. Amon Creek. Devonta Adams is a big card. Mike Evans. What's that, Picks a Pirate?
Probably the best case I've seen.
Is that Mike Evans? Is that Devonta Adams? Derek Carr. Who's the Giant? Beckham.
A Jarvis Landry.
Okay. And that's not even
That's not even it. I mean, that's not even everything. That's the best of the best. Thank you, everybody. We will get this right out to you.